So would you believe in the democratic vote, though? So would people be allowed to vote in women politicians?
Here's the bank.